Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The applause you are making and just ending it, it was exhilarating.
Yeah.
It sounded sincere.
Right.
Thank you for being present. You're listening to the Sonny Simmons Quartet. To my right, we have our pianist. His name is Frederick Harris. And to my left, we have our bassist.
Yeah, man.
Sir Charles on bass. And also our percussionist, drummer. This guy, when I first met this guy, he intrigued me because I just had finished looking at John Travolta. You know, his program. So I call it John Travolta. And now we're gonna take a break because I don't wanna fall down. So we'll be back shortly. We hope and sincerely hope that you enjoy the program. Thank you.
Not possible.
We up here who are creating as artists, we truly appreciate that.
Monkey.
What did you say?
Bombay.
You said Bombay. That's in India.
Good job.
So ancient ritual.
Okay. Yeah.
Thank you.
much, much. Where's the sound, man? I can't even hear myself talk.
You're on.
Is that right?
Yeah. Yeah,
I hear you.
I guess I have to accept that, but I don't. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for listening to the 77 Quartet. Oh. We have our fabulous, great pianist. His name is Frederick Harris. Yeah. How you like that? That was fabulous. String master. His name is Sir Charles. And now we're going to feature our percussionist, our jungle drummer, and let him display his inner talents. And we do sincerely hope you enjoy it. Champagne is nice. And we will be back shortly. Thank you. How y'all like that? Big Hollywood star, John Travolta. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is the closing act for the night, and we certainly appreciate your presence. And we'll see you shortly. But however, I must count a few sheep now. And as far as the audience is concerned, bottle of champagne is good. hope we meet again along the road somewhere in time and space. However, we will say kiss, kiss, kiss. Good night.